King Voss, and I know you got to be a diehard Team Breezy fan to know that this exists. This is a very rare live performance. This is Chris Brown, Young Love live performance. I put it in the community post. You guys voted. You guys want the original Chris Brown. The Chris Brown and everybody fell in love with the Chris Brown, and everybody just was like, he's the future king of R&B. At the time, we thought he would be, you know, king of pop, but he's definitely the king of R&B. But this song is very slept on. Like, this is one of my favorite. This, Run It and Give Me That are my three favorite songs. I love the whole album, but I honestly, after this album, I couldn't listen to a Chris Brown album like full through. Like, I listened to this album full through. I listened to everything on exclusive full through. I didn't like Graffiti. Everybody know I don't like Graffiti. I didn't listen to Graffiti like that. I only listened to Crawl and Transform Me on Graffiti. I listened to Fame all the way through, Fortune all the way through. I didn't listen to Heartbreak on the Moon all the way through, but I have now. But yeah, like, definitely, this is a sleeper. So without further ado, and this for all the people that say Chris Brown can't sing live. Like, yeah, eat a dick. So without further ado, it's your boy, King Voss. Let's get into it. Honestly, y'all know the Undecided video. This could have literally been the Undecided video as of now. If you listen to what he's saying in the lyrics and look at the Undecided video, it really, like, you could really make a fan video with that. That's really an idea right there. But yeah. Because we can't hit the club. Baby, trying to say we're too young. And I ain't saying that we're trying to be wrong. I'm just saying that we're old enough to know. We got that. Still trying to figure us out, babe. We always together, but we don't gotta front. And you know what's good for love, I'm gon' hate. Stop behind your back, smile up in your face. We can prove them wrong and show them I was done. And girl, I know that we can do it just because if we're wildin' out, forgiving, talking about how. We can't get the club. Baby, trying to say we're too young. We need love. I ain't saying that we're it's crazy because a lot of people that are just general public that just kind of every now and then listen to Chris Brown, they don't even know this song exists. I was playing this the other day, so I'm like, what's that? That's Chris Brown. Like, that was on the original album. I never heard it. Like, you probably have. You just skipped over it a lot because it wasn't as popular when the first album came out, you know? But without further ado, it's your boy K. If I messed up anything in this video by saying something crazy, just let me know in the comments because I feel like I said something crazy in my intro. But, yeah. It's your boy King Voss. Make sure y'all guys go to that community post. Go to my community post and go vote right after this video because, you know, I'm going to post with, you know, what to react to next or whatever because I don't want to just randomly do it anymore because a lot of people be like, I show favoritism to certain people in the comments, so I'm not going to do that no more. So without further ado, it's your boy King Voss. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you're a diehard Chris Breezy fan like me, like myself. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.